Welcome to Z's Bookshelf featuring Ebb and Flow.
Hoople doop tiddly peep.
Hoople doop, Iver.
What's your name?
I'm Rachel.
Oh, and what's that book about, Rachel?
It's all about seashells, Iver.
That's lucky.
I've got a shell. Look.
It's a conch shell.
A conch shell.
That's a really nice one.
Yes, it is hoobacious. We wanted a shell to remind us all of the seaside.
Yeah.
Do you know what you can do with a conch shell?
No.
Not really, no.
Listen!
Looby-galooby! That shell made a noise when you blew into it. That's amazing!
What's the matter, Iver?
Well, that noise was hoobacious, but it didn't really remind me of the seaside.
Well, there's something else you can do with a conch shell.
What's that?
Listen!
Listen?
Listen? What?
Wait a minute.
What can you hear?
Huh? What, tell us? Iver!
Hooby-galooby! I can hear the sea, but we're nowhere near the seaside.
Yes, but wherever you are, you can listen to the sound of the sea when you listen to a conch shell.
Oh, Rachel, that is the most hoobacious way to remember the seaside ever. Tula? Groove?
Yes, Iver.
Did you hear that?
Oh, yes.
If you hold a conch shell up to your ear, you can hear the sea.
That's right.
I'd better get back to the Hoobmobile now. It's nearly time for Hoob News. Oh, thanks again. Hoobble toodle do.
Hoobble toodle do.
Hope you had fun during Z's Bookshelf featuring Ebb and Flow. Log on to dailynoggin.com for more.